Actually kind of blacked out tricks on right now. It's been a lot of debate after she switched from the battle app. She's actually switched potentially now to a blacked out racket. Spread pretty quickly. Dennis is practicing on this court, starting to gather a pretty big crowd. Bobby, thanks for sharing the video, buddy. You want to see that one? Snap wide. Hey, NEG, gonna ask us a question about what's going on with this practice. It's one of the favorite returns that one in, taking the backhand on the juice court, the backhand return, cross court to pin the person into the backhand corner. side one is a little bit longer on that serve. What do you think, Annie? You see, she just kind of comes around a little bit. Beautiful. Matt Grover's always looking to come forward to finish those points at the net. See again, McElroy open support, looks to finish the point at the net. We're going to stay with this practice probably for about 10 minutes. All kids out here for practice, thankfully. See the players hunting down those balls themselves. Great bounce from here, good deep ball down the middle. Great return. So, McElroy thought that ball landed right on the baseline. Gonna switch ends here in a second and we'll get to have a close look at Agger's movement. Six more points. So interestingly, they're not actually playing practice set today. They're doing 6 and 6. Again, McElroy looking to finish at the net. Pretty good wheels. Just pan out here, show everyone the rest of the courts. Great spot for people to come and have a look at practice. Don't always have to watch matches. Close look at the front of that is sore. Great balance. I feel like I wasn't very happy with that. Hello, Colin Rudisill. You got a question for us? Watch the way she's able to cut that return off then. I guess sliding the ball out wide. One thing you might have noticed is how well McElroy hits the down the line ball and then looks for the short ball to come in and win the point from the net. Gets a lot of body weight. Gets the ball to go right through the court. Kate Baz Clark. I think we're going to have a switch here in a minute, Baz. We're going to have Agger down our end. Down the line ball. So it's an interesting tactic that McElroy is using here. So for everybody out there, if you ever get to play against Grant Vanska, might be an idea to thump the ball down the line. Down the line. notice you have macro hydraulic support, so that's the right time to go down the line for agar. So, taking a little break here. Girls will sit down, get a drink, have a little bit of a chat to their coach, or not.
Store for a minute. You can see down just a few courts with some Shelby Motors. American player. You can also see a video camera that's in the way. Shelby looks pretty.
You know what I mean, right?
Oh, she's hitting balls with over there, too far away. Got a couple of guys practicing next to him. It's like a pretty big serve. Might be Not sure who that is, so if somebody knows who that is right now, let us know. He's got a huge backhand, that's for sure. And if we sneak across over the back, we see Leighton Hewitt against the fence. He's actually watching Ozzy and Compton. Just in a bit of a hanging out period until the girls get to switching rooms. Again here, see Agus coaches are just chilling by the fence. And Macro and her coach and Aga just taking a quick drink right here. Shouldn't be too long. Quick look around the ground so you can have a look. What we can see over here. So Shelby's down there. American flag. Big flag starting together. A lot of people watching practice today. It's a good day, it's free. Scoot back here for the Aga fans. Gonna get to watch a little bit what it looks like. Zoom in there. You might see that shit on right there. Actually blacked out at the moment. There's been a lot of debate, particularly about that rocket. I could switch from a buffalo, switch to a Shrixon. Really into that one. Pretty good here, Mac Rover. Hey, Sean. Bet you love Agnes movement. Stay here for probably about another 15 points. Good looking Haggis serve. One really early. Great defense. Great defense. Also can't speak Polish. I can't see what her head coach is trying to say now. Look how early she took that ball on the court. Didn't wait for it to get all the way to Boston. Coach has quite a bit to say at the moment. Slider down the tee, really important to keep that left arm up, stop the shoulders from opening up. That's a much better serve. Great to see Makarova's coach going up to her there. Just affirming that she did a great job, give her the confidence. See again under getting in trouble and back down the line there. Great serve. Looking at the serve, Luke Schneider, what do you think of that serve? Looks like to begin with, she doesn't really get the hips around. Might get someone else who's analysing what we're doing out here. Have a little bit of a look at what she's doing on that serve. Speaks Polish, maybe you can break this down for us. Okay, gonna be our last 6 points here. It's a pretty generous call. I think that one was long. Coach thought it was long too. Good to know Agger calls the lines fair. So we're going to wrap this up in about 4 points from now. If you've got any questions, make sure you ask them. In the desert, actually, I should say, hot conditions. Ball's really flying through the air. Makes it easy for Makarova to speak to balls early and go down the line. I'm going to go with our last 3 points, and I've said that a couple of times now.
lot of swing on that first serve. Hopefully next time we are watching so many points, I'd love to get out and watch a couple players do some drills, so we might have a look at that this afternoon if we can. Unbelievable return that one. Good to note that they play with the same practice intensity. Same intensity practice during match play. Very intense. Nobody's trying to give up a point here. Unbelievable defense there from Agger. That's going to wrap it up for today. See everybody this afternoon. Hopefully we can find someone fun to watch and learn a few more things.